Hello, today I'll be presenting one-way coupling for wind turbine simulations. My name is Zeynep and I work with Maya HTT among the support team for StarCCM Plus. Maya HTT is a leading software developer and engineering services provider. It is also a top Siemens partner. Every day we help clients and organizations in order to look for better designs, simulate, manufacture, or optimize operations. Today I'll be presenting a simple demonstration of how you can use StarCCM Plus to perform fluid-to-structure one-way coupling for a wind turbine simulation. Please take note that this is a simple setup to demonstrate the FSI workflow in one-way coupling. So the wind turbine used is composed of three blades, a nacelle and a tower. Two fluid regions are created surrounding the wind turbine, a rotating domain close to the rotor, and a wind tunnel which represents the outer fluid domain. An imprint operation is applied between parts to create the contacts necessary to define the fluid structure interfaces. Two meshing operations are then executed, one for the fluid parts and one for the solid part. Under the continua node, two physics continua are defined, one for the fluid and one for the solid. We chose to run a steady simulation with the following models. Rotating domain and wind tunnel correspond to the fluid regions, and wind turbine correspond to the solid region. Please take note that the nacelle and tower should have been separated from the solid region, as only the rotor is rotating, but for the sake of simplicity, it was kept this way to demonstrate the FSI one-way coupling workflow. So in order to define the motion of the parts, instead of creating a rotating motion under tools, we used a rotating reference frame. In here, we define the axis direction and rotation rate. We switch reference frame to rotating under motion specification for both rotating domain and wind turbine regions and keep it stationary for the wind tunnel. In here, we define the velocity inlet, boundary condition, and pressure outlet for the wind tunnel region. Under rotating domain, we have two interfaces, one between the two fluid regions and the other between the fluid rotating domain and the structure wind turbine. These interfaces are defined under interfaces node. As this is a one-way coupled simulation, the FSI coupling specification under the fluid region is set to uncoupled, while it is set to fluid load under the solid region. Data exchange is from fluid to solid alone. The nacelle and tower are supposed to be fixed, so we add a constraint segment for those boundaries. Now we're ready to run the simulation. Instead of doing it manually, we can use simulation operations to solve the fluid physics and then the solid regions till convergence. We have added a displacement and force criteria for the solid solver, as it would converge in one single step. In the residual plots, we see that the fluid solver ran for 200 iterations, followed by the solid solver, which converged in one step. As with any CFD simulation, monitoring solution fields is important. We can also check other scenes, as here the shear stress vectors, and also displacement fields of blades. This was a quick demonstration of how to implement one-way coupling using StarCCM Plus. At Maya HTT, we could perform such models for you and go even beyond. If you're looking for someone to help with CFD analysis or require StarCCM Plus training, please reach out to us at mayahtt.com. Thank you for your attention.